Calibrate touchscreen. This is something that you may have to do from time to time, touch the corners. Then the center, then tap the screen to save. Some people tap right on the button. Some people tap a little bit below it. So some people have a little bit different way they use a touch screen. You can calibrate it to the way you do. Most people are pretty the same, but.